Hey guys, so today I'm going to be doing a clean my room with me video and some tips that I use while cleaning my room. I hope you guys enjoy it. Okay, so my room is a mess. It has been being cluttered forever, and sadly I cannot wish it away. I'm not a magician. So I just have to face it. I need to clean and get down to work. So let's go. Before I do anything in my room, I need to make sure that I'm nice and comfy so I am comfortable while cleaning my room. So I just threw on some leggings and a plain t-shirt and threw my hair up in a ponytail. Of course you cannot clean your room in silence. You need to throw on some jams. So I threw on some Little Mix, and now I'm putting together my laundry so I can take it downstairs, because I feel like when my clothes are everywhere, especially my dirty ones, it just makes it look much more dirty than it already is. Usually the first thing you see when you go into a room is your bed, so you need to make sure you make that, and that's usually one of the first things I do while cleaning my room. Okay, so I don't know how this happens, but every time I get new clothes, or clean clothes rather, I throw them on the floor, and I don't know why. I should just put them away right away, but I'm lazy, so I do not. So now when I'm going to put them away, I separate them into piles, usually like shirts or pants or things that need to be hung up, and then I put them away. Now this is me just putting them away, and I find that when I separate them into piles, it's just much easier because then I can worry about one drawer at a time and then one pile at a time as well. After I finish dealing with my clothes, I usually find myself cleaning off any tabletop or dresser or anything of that sort. So all I'm doing here is taking all the stuff off of my dresser and putting it in its appropriate spot. And then I'm taking one of the dirty shirts that I put away and I am dusting my TV. All I'm doing here really is just organizing my cube organizer, which I love because I feel like it just keeps everything in place, and this is pretty self-explanatory. Okay, so all I'm doing now is I am cleaning my laptop screen, and then I am cleaning my mirror so it's nice and shiny and I can see myself. Again, most of this is self-explanatory, but I'm just organizing my side table. So most of this is actually just me and my routine. So it's not what you have to do, it's just I'm showing you what I do to keep my room clean. Now I am organizing this section of my room. While you're watching this video, try not to pay too much attention to my room, because this is not how I want it. Like, I don't want to have a lamp with no lampshade, and I actually have changed my room around a little since I've recorded this video. Something that's really important while cleaning your room is that if you take random stuff and just throw it in a pile, which is fine to do while you're cleaning your room, just make sure you take the time to focus on that pile. Like right now, I'm just taking some important stuff, shoving it in a little shoebox, and then I'm going to later put that under my bed. Okay, so we're almost there. One of the last steps you need to do is vacuum and then take out the trash, and then you are done. So give this video a big ol' thumbs up if you liked it, and if you want a room tour once I'm done. I hope this helped, and I'll see you guys later.
I've turned into someone else.